George is off, and we want to send a special hello to our dear friend and colleague, Robin Roberts, as her journey continues. Glad to have Amy Robach.
Thank you. Team Robin, by the way, is out in full force. We are all wearing our special wristbands right here with the words that inspire Robin. Light, love, power, and presence.
Yes, and she is forever present with us. And if you want one of these, you can go to our website, goodmorningamerica.com on Yahoo. Team Robin, everybody.
Indeed. And again, for those of you not here, well, take a look at this. Over the skies of New York and the Hudson, it is those four words you hear. The four words that have guided Robin's life. The four words passed along by her mother, Lucy Marion Roberts, who passed away late last night. We can tell you Robin and a family were able to make it through flood-soaked streets to Pascagoula, Mississippi, to be by her side. And so it is, well, it is a special thing to be able to bring these five back. And guys, I know that you have a special tribute today for Robin and the Roberts family. It is larger than life. They are the Backstreet Boys.
You're screaming my name. All right. Hey. Oh, no. Oh. Hey. Let me tell you now, there are faces to fame. All right. Yeah, yeah. Come on now. Yes.
All love, all time spent, it flashes a light.
All you people, can't you see? Can't you see?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, I think it's fair to say they're back, huh? My God, Backstreet Boys. And Robin, that one was for you. We want to check in very quickly with your beloved Gulf Coast, Robin. Another look at the weather in for Sam today. Ginger Z in New Orleans. Ginger, good morning.
For the Backstreet Boys.
All right, Ginger. Things are just getting started here in the park. When we return, more of them.